But I actually want to PB. So the only thing, like, the big problem with that last run was I got some pretty pants RNG at times. Like, when I started getting fish, I would only be getting, like, one fish a day. Which is not what you want, really. You want two fish a day. Those are some lousy text boxes. Yeah, I also got some pretty poor weather at times. I also messed up the peddler twice, but I'm thinking of changing my peddler strats to the third one, just go home. Instead of going to the peddler to save a bit of time. So you don't make as much money, you only, like, for the two peddler trips, you'd miss out on 100G total, but that's not a massive problem. This has been an awful day one. Split, but that's not a big deal because it'll only be like a couple seconds or something. I'm not expecting to PB any percent on here. Oh, okay, no, I barely lost any time. Good. Although, not that good because that was quite bad actually. That was quite a bad day one, so apparently my day one and my PB was very bad. Well, not very bad, but it was bad. Keep forgetting to get my axe. Don't want to do that. I need to get my axe. It's one of the most useful things in this run. Right, so now I gotta do this 25 times, so, well, only 23 more times, but 25 times total. Oh, where did I speak to her again? Right, this should be five. Yep, that's five. 20 more to go. Ah, I keep talking to her again. That's not what I want to do. Thank you. 10. Only 15 more times. I think I'm doing pretty good for time. Good. I think that was 12, so I think that's 13. Is that 15? I think that's 15. I always kind of... Where are you going? I always kind of lose track when I'm doing this bit. That one wasn't very good though. Ugh. Oh, come on. That was pretty bad. I think this is 19. Really lost count now. That was... If that was 20, then this isn't the best... talking, but no, wow, this is really bad. Fuck. I still have one more. Jesus, this was awful. That was some really bad luck right there. I did not say go left. Thanks for messing up, controller. Right, so I should have time to get 2 wild berries and then rescue the bird. Oops. Nope, don't need the power berry. I don't have any more time to ship anything, so what I do now is I just chop some wood and then I go talk to that bird in the top right corner. Alright, so now I'm able to start fishing. So hopefully I get some better RNG than I did last time. Because that was like the biggest problem with last run. Everything else was fine. Just some of the RNG early game was really poor. I accidentally gave the fishing rod back. I don't know why I did that. That little section just then was a bit sloppy. Whatever. Good fish. Somewhat reasonably timed as well. You know, wasn't straight away, but didn't take ages. I'll still probably get to see the lunch bit, so that's good. Yeah, okay. Doing pretty good for time then. Alright, so if I get another fish really quickly, that would be lovely. About now. No, no fish. That's a shame. That's a bit irritating. I wonder at what point I should stop chopping up all three logs before fishing and just do the one that allows me to take a quicker route. So the So this one, if I chop this one up, I don't have to like swerve all over the place when I'm coming back with my fish. But I don't know when's like a good time to do that. Because it means you only start really getting like 2 logs a day. I don't know. I don't know whether that's like terrible or whether that's still acceptable. Should probably look into it at some point. Because that could be like a good time saver. Because if you do it at the right time as well, it means, obviously you're chopping wood for more days, but you're still chopping the same amount of wood. You're just chopping them on different days. But then it means you don't have to, like, swivel around to try and... on your way to and from the fish. Also gives you a little bit more time to fish early game, when instead of chopping like 3 logs, you just chop the 1. Oh, really? It's happening again. I'm gonna see the shipper again, aren't I? Yeah. Oh no, just escaped it. However, I would like to be catching 2 fish a day. Because 1 fish a day is not that good. It's okay, but I may as well be getting wild berries, as that'll be faster. If I'm just wanting to make 300 a day. Alright, okay. So it's Saturday, which means tomorrow is the peddler. And now I messed up the peddler twice last time, so... I really don't want to mess it up this time. But I still need some good fish luck. Okay, that's pretty good. Fish took a while because I'm about the same point I'd be as if I cut all 3 logs. So if I could get this fish really quickly, that'd actually be a nice change to this run so far. Thank you. Peddler today, so no wood, just berries. No fish either. The funny thing is about the peddler day, like, you could still try and get fish, and if like you got 2 fish really quickly, it would be faster. But this is just like a guaranteed way of getting some really quick money. Well, I say quick. We're getting quite a good bit of money in one day. Like, you can get up to 600 quid. You can get 600 quid from selling 3 wild berries to the peddler. Although, I'm going to try selling my third one putting it in the shipping bin, so then I can save a bit of time traveling home, because I won't have to, because I'll already be there. It does mean I miss out on like 50G for each peddler visit, but that's a risk I'm willing to take. This has been pretty good so far. Just get the third one back home. This little section has been a bit sloppy. Bonking off walls and whatnot. See, the problem is I know I'll make it home, I'll be able to make it to the peddler, but I don't know if I'll be able to make it for the shipping. I did. Thanks for letting me know. I don't want to check my money because I'm not sure I added that right. No, okay, I did. Right, so now back to fishing. So I'm halfway there for money. Or halfway there for money needed for the house. And just got 100 left for wood. I actually get a fish really quickly. I might be able to. You know, I might be able to go get a wild berry, but I don't think it's worth the risk. It's still a time save anyway, so that's good. The dog hasn't gone my way yet so far, so that's very good. Thank you. So I'm doing moderately well for time. Could be doing better, but could be doing worse. I still like a quick fish for this though. Hello Centrio, how are you doing today? And yeah, this is my shit. This is my shit as well. I love Harvest Moon games. This one's pretty cool as well. Alright, doing pretty good then. Doing well at the moment. I'm doing well for both money and wood. Might want a bit more wood, but I don't know. I think I may actually be a little bit behind with wood at the moment. I don't know. Well, the fish aren't exactly being nice to me today. For this game, there's any percent, all days, and best ending, as well as marriage. So, fine for money, it's wood I'm behind on now. But I definitely wouldn't have had enough time to try and catch another fish there. Plus I do want to catch up a little bit on wood. Like, I'm doing insanely well for money, it's just... I don't think I've ever actually been behind with wood before. I usually go absolutely mental with wood. Oh, okay, right. This is a good chance to get some wood, then. Because I'm still able to make 2 trips of wild berries whilst and cut up 3 logs. So after this, I'll have 228 wood, I think. Yeah. Yeah, 228 wood, 4,450 money. So I think I might be fine with wood then. I can't think off the top of my head how much more wood I need. Because you'll always end up with 250 wood. So 24. So I need to cut up. Four more stumps. Okay, I should be able to do that. I may even be able to do that without doing any extra wood, just still doing the two, the one per fishing trip. Where am I going? I almost went, like, to bed then. And I still have enough time to try and get one more fish. It's probably going to be a bit unlikely. But if I get lucky, I can do it. Give me the two items I don't want straight away. Make me wait a bit for the fish. Very nice game. Come on. Alright, what about now? I don't run any of the DS Harvest Moons. I've done some notes for Harvest Moon DS, and maybe in the very, very distant future when I have nothing else to do, I might look into Sunshine Islands, but I haven't done any runs of DS games or DS Harvest Moon games. Alright, so it should be Saturday now. Yeah. Alright, so I'm actually fine for wood, which is good. If I can get some fish today, that'd be lovely. Because then I can save a bunch of time on Blue Feather, because I won't have to have gone out for anything. Oh yeah, I'm doing pretty good for time. Although if I got a fish really quickly, that would be nice. Thank you. Alright, this is looking like a really good run then. The talking to Ellen bit wasn't great, like that was actually really poor, but whatever. Because the run, my luck through the rest of the run has been really good. Right, so peddler. I can get 550 today. I can get 600, but I'm going to miss out on that 50G for a little bit quicker strats. Hopefully I don't mess it up, because if I don't mess this up, then this can be really good, because I'll just have to get one wild berry tomorrow. Thank God, I thought I was going to mess that up then. I think that means I'm doing okay for time. But that's really good. I was so tempted to try and risk it by trying to catch a fish then. I'm realizing now, like, I would have had, I would not have been able to do that. Like, I'd have been extremely lucky, but I was contemplating. I was thinking, maybe I should just risk it this one time. No, not a good idea. So I don't need any more wood. I don't even need to try and catch a fish. I just need to buy my house and then ship a wild berry. Right, so I'm going to lose a bit of time on this split, but that's okay, because I will save a whole bunch of time in the blue feather split. And I won't even be losing that much time either. Theoretically, that was still a gold split, so that's good. Right, today's Wednesday. I've got to keep track of the days now. Thursday. Friday. Thursday. Please don't rain tomorrow. God. Right, so massive time save here now. So the run at this point is basically in the bag. Well, okay, no, it's not in the bag yet. Because I could still get some terrible RNG and it like rains on the Saturday in which I have to propose. But hopefully that doesn't happen. Tuesday. Right, Friday. Tomorrow is Saturday. Please don't be raining. Yay! World record confirmed. Unless it's not Saturday, in which I will feel really silly. But it should be Saturday. As long as I can count correctly. Yep. Bam. That was really good. I finally PB. I finally have it on video this time. I actually have a VOD of it. That's lovely.